war das. The Acquire is not, that's pretty good, but Furnace is definitely the wrong play here, oof. Any bombers? This Batman. We have to be very quick here, but we can with the big ball. Let's see what we can do. Who's dying? And you can actually try to kill this Tremor. It's like 60%. Let's see. This ice piece as well. There's another yellow, this one will not die for sure. Okay, we need to get the pine soon. We are at 28. Who's about to die? Probably spawned a pylon already on the right. 35%. Corny. Well, I think there's no other way but to just like YOLO this corny for the most part. We have like pretty much everything anyway. Thank you. There's another yellow, but I think it's a brigand. Is that the one with the crawler minions? That's another one. No, it's another one because this is not Illu. This guy is Illu. Doing God's work. Oh, he's a B pack too. Let's just skip the last yellow. I'm not sure where he is. Or what a demon is. Might be a zombie or something. This is pretty useless. It's actually another yellow man. That's kind of sad. I don't think he can actually do anything with his power. Can we? Well, if we kill both these yellows in 1 minute, that would be kind of okay. Seems like it might work. Bogadile, you got this. Thank you. Where's the exit? What the hell? Doing pretty good damage on the yellow, that's funny. Get that Toxic Lurker. After sacrificing now, COE it seems. What? It's 7%. Kind of bad bosses might actually be closer than we thought. 6 minutes left. We always run into those packs here. We just need a bit more trash. This might be enough. Nine. Ugh. And it's just minions. Oh. Let's just say this is enough. We got a single target. See if we can do like any kind of damage to them. Come to the Bogadile. Oh, was not Locust Swarmed, I guess. Oof. I didn't see 130, man. Okay, I'm gonna try to cast it like right in the last moment. I wanna see like when is the time you wanna cast Bogadile exactly. Sometimes he's also moving around. But yeah, like this was fine, for example. Jeff is coming back soon. Ooh, that was good timing. Right after. Pretty sure I hit him. What? Guess he was walking away after all, twice. Question is, did I actually do enough damage to do like one less Bogadile cast or not? I can't tell really. Damage seems like nothing basically, but I guess I did at least 8%, right? No? Question is, did I do 12? Okay. Got our first rank, guys. Wonderful. Yeah, I'm not gonna do more on Jade though. It doesn't really feel that great after all. I like the pulling stuff, but we're gonna enjoy the pulling stuff on Mundunugu more than enough. We're here, 151. Let's see if this is fine.